Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to turn off auto emoji on Discord. Launch your Discord and click on user settings, scroll down and click on text and images, and here you'll find automatically convert emoticons in your message to emoji. So all you have to do is just toggle off this option to turn off, and that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Do It. Thank you for watching.